No, not really.
Jarrod, today you're big money.
Big money, yeah.
Right? Everybody refers to Jarrod as big money, even at the restaurant.
Bandit. You gonna go get a burger, buddy? You gonna get a burger?
I don't think Milwaukee really does kid anything the way their burgers are.
The defibrillator.
The defibrillator, I had that once. Chicken fried bacon. I was like, oh my god.
A chicken defibrillator. Chicken fried bacon, cheese curds, a patty, some cheese. Yeah, this is the defibrillator. Read the menu.
What was the burger? This place is never gonna be this.
Vlogging.
Come back and they go, oh, we're 20 minute wait still.
All right, that didn't work out. Nick, what happened?
Well,
the place was packed.
20 minutes.
And a 20 minute wait.
That's not
and
even
a 20 minute wait with a little guy like that is a long time. So we're out of here.
It's like on the road or something?
No, I was going to say, are we going to Best Buy?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, yeah.
There's restaurants out that way. I say we just get this Jeep out of the area ASAP.
Why did you do it twice?
I don't know. The second time I was...
I understand.
The second time I was being careful about it, and it still happened. I don't know. It's something with this door.
I understand the first time making a mistake, but the second time, that's confusing.
Dude, what are you worried about? I slammed my door into another person's car while they were still in it. And they're like, hey, watch the door. And I'm like...
Student.
Jeez.
Oh, okay.
Right. It might be the rear end.
You know how to get out of here, right, DJ? At the next light, you go left, and then you got to go right.
It almost sounds like you're just swaying a little too far. It's hitting your fender, the tire.
Might be. I had some rear end issues not long ago.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, just... I had to get my rear end welded.
Oh, yeah, I think Dan was telling me something about that. Welds are pretty strong, and I checked them, and they're still checked.
Burger again. We're gonna try this again.
Yep. Video camera for the side.
I'm just saying.
He's got a roof rack, you know.
When you're trying to vlog and you want to look out the window, this guy next to you is like doing something. What is this guy doing? What is he doing?
Oh, he says he doesn't care about the stick figure family either.
What is it, a picture of it driving over the family?
Yeah, I got a picture of a Jeep driving over a stick figure family in the back. I don't care about this.
EJ, he wants the window to go down.
He says, I don't care about your stick figure, family either.
All right, we're going to try this again. EJ, he's crazy.
Cray, cray.
Don't feel bad. I just cracked the fucking mirror on that car over there. For the door.
Hey, you see?
Whoops. Yeah.
But that's the front door, Jarrod.